Channel, this is Aiza again, and today I'm going to teach you how to draw pony eyes because many people have difficulties drawing them.
I'll draw an S line like this and then thicken it up. Then I'm going to draw big lashes for this one. I don't think that's right. Okay, now you will color it in. Just like this, and then I'm going to draw it like this, and then I'm going to draw two pupils like this, and a line like this, and this two lines. And then I'm going to color this part except for those two circles. Okay, this is it. And going to just draw the second eye like this one. Second eye is like an evil eye or something. You'll first draw the eyelash. It's thick. And then we draw the inner part like this. Then I will draw the pupils over here. And then the two lines, and then color this in. Then I'm going to just quickly draw the other eye. And then the third eye is going to be a filly eye. So So I'm just going to draw a circle and then eyelashes. Then I will draw the two lines way behind here. And I will draw in the pupil and here, and I will draw one extra pupil for the cuteness. And I'm going to color everything in except those three circles and these two. I'm going to draw the second eye.
Hey, thank you guys for watching, and make sure to watch my other exciting videos. Thank you. Bye bye.